This is the other major wrestling game on the 64, and whilst it looks better than Rock and Wrestle, it doesn't play as well, particularly against the computer. The graphics are more detailed, including an audience, but the animation is lacking. As always, games like this are much more fun with another player. Hard to recommend, but maybe worth a quick play.
Mm-hmm.